If you guys see ink starting at Ritz, so both teams can now push up a bit. We're gonna see Ritz get another ink, so Lacey clearly has an advantage. Kalai gets an ink pick this night, so he's gonna have a good advantage to watch his boom shot right now. And we're gonna see him try to make a few plays.
Nobody wants to lose this round. They're not even seeing each other that much yet.
Watch your head, T.
So is that safe to say that was not an active reload power shot?
Maybe, you know, here's a part of it. It's a nice job. We're going to see Lexi ain't come out. He's going down. 3v4. Tara's going to try to make a little home shot. Bulls spun down. All right, 2v4. Tara's
going to
put the 2 kills. 4v2. Nice. Bulls versus Lexi. We're going to see Lexi with the home shot right now. And really seal this map away. Legacy has the advantage, but they're gonna play smart just so they get the boom shot right now. Uno picking up the boom shot. He has 3 shots at this. There's only 2 players left on Raw Talent right now. We're gonna see the front try to spread out. Get him the lot out of the pitch. And it's a 4v1. 2 boom shots.
Let's go!
Fresh screen.
He was at the Holiday Heroes Shootout, always a very prominent Gears of War player.